cover sa third song, dahil dun sa isang dance step, yung pantalon ko was split in half. So buti lang yung underwear ko puti din, so hindi masyadong nahalata. But for me, it was a moment that I feel like every performer has to go through. At saka hindi ko naman din po na nasubukan yung sayaw with those pants. Na-fit ko lang yung pants pero hindi ako sumayaw. So doon ko nalaman na hindi siya built for that.
Buti hindi ka tumigil kumanta, diba? Na-show must go on a bit.
Opo, habang kumakap, pinahawak ko yung mic sa isang kasama habang nagpapalit po ako sa backstage kasi isang medley po yun. So, ayun, bumalik po ako sa stage, iba na yung pantalon.
Galing! Parang magic lang, ha? Pero totoo, learning experience. Sabi mo ka, it's something a performer has to go through. And have you heard other stories na parang, oh my God, buti, you went through with it. Sila, they had it worse.
I've heard a lot of stories of ripped pants. Tsaka parang, mostly sa costume changes, minsan may mga wardrobe malfunctions. Nasubukan ko na rin sa ASAP yung hindi ako nakapasok kasi galing sa gap. Dahil hindi ako nakapag-bihis sa guy, so wala ako, hindi ako nakapasok. Mga ganun, it happens usually pag live shows, lang na po pag-TV. So you just have to be professional with it.